Oh my God.
I'll get him to bed.
Calm down, girl. There must be something I can do to help him.
I'll get him to bed.
He's unconscious. He's bleeding. Shit, what could have happened to him? Oh my God. What happened to him? I gotta call a doctor. I can't just leave him like this.
I'll get him to bed.
Ethan, can you hear me? Are those burn marks on your chest? Clothes off to disinfect those wounds. You've got a hell of a fever. Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you. Arms look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. Doctor, but I'll do what I can. Sorry, I'll take it easy. That should ease the pain. Crap. That's disinfectant. Not terribly good for burns. Your wounds are disinfected.
That's all I can do. How do you feel? Ethan?
He's unconscious. Now I'll just have to wait. And hope he wakes up.
How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the guardian angel act? You don't even know me.
When I was a child, I was always the one who used to fix my brothers up when they'd been fighting with the other kids on the block. I suppose I like to play the guardian angel.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but it's not easy. You seem to lead a dangerous life.
It's not the one I chose.
You mixed up with the mafia? Owe someone money? Something like that?
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right. I'm gonna go.